Harley Quinn. Dr. Fate, Power Girl, Harley Quinn. Fighters approaching Gorilla City. Begin.
Of Horus. Harley Quinn wins. Harley Quinn.
It is.
Starfire. Fighters approaching Red Sun Prison. begin. Harley Quinn wins. Harley Quinn, The Flash. Fighters approaching Atlantis. Begin. Harley Quinn wins. Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn. Created directors, each of which worked to different documents, meaning that many concepts, including an Assassin's Creed spin-off, Superman. Fighters approaching Gotham City. Begin. Harley Quinn wins.
He said, it's not like he's gonna get me in the ring. 2 seconds later, gets me in the ring.
Scarecrow. Batman. Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum.
Such a frightful family history.
Don't, Scarecrow.
You failed your mommy and daddy.
Begin.
Your last breath draws near.
Your terror ends now.
Thank you.
Super thing, million hams.
Harley Quinn.
I don't know what's going on.
Superman. Fighters approaching Atlantis. Begin.
Ready to quit yet? Stay down.
Harley Quinn wins. Catwoman. Cheetah. Fighters approaching Kandak.
Animal print is out.
What?
Begin.
Here is a long assignment for Roxanne Perez and his name. Oh, God.
Thank you.
feel your life slipping away?
Cheetah. Robin. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground. Begin.
I could beat you one-handed.
I smell your blood.
Robin wins. Batman. Robin. Ah! Fighters approaching Gorilla City. Begin. Dead to me.
Before we even started. Come on, surprise me!
Not worth the effort.
Batman wins. Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn. Fighters approaching Arkham Asylum.
Hit him with the Ric Flair.
What you got cooking? A knuckle buster parfait.
Begin.
Do you really? Do you really?
Quinn wins. Supergirl. Harley Quinn. Starfire. Fighters approaching Gorilla City. Begin.
They took it out? Well, yeah, makes sense.
Keep your hands off my Grevnax.
Harley Quinn wins. Harley Quinn.
Yeah.
Superman. Fighters approaching Gotham City. Begin.
Literally didn't sit here for 70 seconds. Don't do nothing.
Stay down.
Harley Quinn wins.
Blue Beetle. Firestorm. Firestorm. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground. Begin.
Where's fear? Oh, yeah. Okay. You invited me, dum-dum. Roxanne's gonna turn heel. Why would she do that? Thanks, bud. Great comeback.
Thank you.
Firestorm wins.
Those theme songs can't really like mash up correctly though, can they? You start with Whip That Trick, then it just drops out, and you just go to Carmelo's little instrumental. Like it's a weird mashup with that theme. That theme song is this is a weird mashup. Yeah, it's not even really a mashup. It's just like you start with Trick, then you go with Carmelo, then you go back to Trick.
Robin, Enchantress, Firestorm, fighters approaching Metropolis.
Got a voice in your head, too?
It's like thinking in stereo.
Well, wow, Firestorm.
Of course
you
he
really
did.
Get
Why wouldn't
me?
He? Begin. They're a tag team. The thing about the NXT arena, they don't really drive in their motorcycles, they're just walking on it. This damn arena's so small.
You'd make a nice pet.
Like, oh hey, they came out on their motorcycles. Great. They're gonna walk them halfway down the ramp and then
You'd
they're gonna
make
get
a
off
nice
of them.
Pet.
I'm just saying. That's what happens when you come out on a motorcycle in NXT.
Pet.
Yeah, they didn't take off the names off the Dusty Cup. All the names that are on the cup are still there. No, sorry, this match is gonna be like 10-15. At least 15 minutes. They were never going to do it at Elimination Chamber. Rock and Roman was never going to be at Elimination Chamber.
Batman. Catwoman. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
What makes you think Roman Reigns is going to work Elimination Chamber now? Why would that change? No, he's not. Yeah, no, he wasn't. He's
you still don't
he's not working chamber.
You joined the regime, remember?
Bruce, honey, let it go.
Begin.
They can't split the titles anymore. It's one title now, Dum-Dum. They could do that when it was two. It's one title. Roman's walking around with one belt. It's one title. Yeah, it's one title. I mean, Carmelo Hayes is gonna go to main roster soon anyway, so even if he did, they'll have their match and then he'll go to main roster. Yeah, because why would we? He showed up on TV for like 5 seconds. William Regal. He showed up on TV to congratulate Ava Raine for being the NXT General Manager. I know, because of his contract. He had a contract stipulation where he couldn't show up on TV for a year. I mean, I didn't think they would have anyway, because they just made her GM. Well, Paige already had an accolade well before that whole general manager thing. She was the youngest women's champion. Yeah, youngest Divas champion. No. Riley Osborne's better than who? Better than Bron Breakker? Oh yeah, no. Oba Femi? Nah, no way. Lexus King will be in there, yeah. They took that move out a long time ago. Oh, I mean, if you put them on their shoulders and then cancel out the move and then walk around with them, yeah, that seems like it'd be a UV thing.
Starfire.
Yeah. That's what it sounds like.
Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
Can you bring back Dick Grayson?
The time of heroes has passed.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
Well, we already have like one of the DLCs announced, and that's not an era DLC because we got Stardust and Dusty Rhodes in there. So, like, excuse me.
Woman.
But still a nasty landing from Carmelo Hayes. So much has been taken out of Hayes, but he's so close. There's Trick Williams, his boy.
Catwoman.
Fresh Carmelo Hayes would have loved that one on his feet, but man, he has been pumped by these TV boys.
Blue Beetle. Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Is this really necessary?
Sadly, yes.
he tweaked any. He'll be alright.
Batman's gonna kill me.
He'll be alright.
Begin.
Yeah, keep up. Yeah. Yeah, Seth, I guess. What? Excuse me? Well, no, Carmelo Hayes is the one going. Carmelo Hayes is going to be the one that goes to the main roster. Carmelo Hayes is going first. Oh. Alright. Yeah, no. Oh, you mean MLW Hulk Hogan? Yeah, that guy.
Gotta sharpen her claws.
Well, that dive didn't look too bad.
You're freaking out the scarab!
Little war machines afraid of cats?
Oh, his mouth is busted open.
Catwoman wins. Harley Quinn.
What is on the mind of the Wolf Dog?
The Flash. Fighters approaching Atlantis. Begin.
A really weird arc. A really weird RKO. Oh, feared him. Damn, they. Well, I knew they were gonna lose one of these. I knew Trick Williams wasn't gonna win both of them. I knew Trick Williams wasn't gonna win both these matches. Well, they don't even have the tag titles yet. Yeah, Rogue Shen survived. No, we're talking about Brooke Jensen. Brooke Jensen's dead. Imagine? Oh, the John Cena's bodyguard, yeah.